I'm struggling. White man came over and he took over. Possessed my property and got me drunk, but now I'm sober. I can see clearly now, cause the rain is gone. But my heart's still torn. The struggle goes on and the road is full of mist. On and on, black man, raise your fist. Say what you wanna, say what you wanna, black. Lean on me, I got your back.
Drum must allow me to talk about those governing O's. People so I suppose you gotta give up that though. I'm the political party's hoe. Bring another beat and little brother. Because for too long we turned the other cheek. Damn, somebody tell me what have we up? Whatever happened to the lions of Africa? Now, who's to blame? If you refuse to train to use your frame, it only boosts the pain. But don't lose the flame, you might burn out. Don't we ever learn how we ended up in this way in the first place? We had more disappointments than birthdays. But you get the first. Two brothers never must, and we'll rise higher than Mount Everest.
Bump it up, yo, bow to the people and bump it up, bump it up, bump it up, yo, bow to the people and bump it up.
Yo, how can they have a South Africa that is new? When we still have the white man telling us what to do, and do you think if W would have given us his land if you really wanted to? We'll lose too much and to keep in Dutch at the Holland. They gotta sing the same song for the blacks. A new and improved by Fox sitting down. You gotta wake up because they're saying and they're playing like a part of you scrap. You can scrap it from the books. But what about the mind, the time, the soul? Our blacks are out of control, but out of order, they say need. You gotta get rid of the slave mentality. It's a fallacy, but telling me they're up in me, I'm having me. Gotta become independent. Stop being dependent on the slave master. In his eyes, you sell a stupid black. Don't fall for the joke. No, don't choke in your own boat. You gotta take note and hope for an organized nation. Every organization run power to play with. That's why most politicians gotta stay with one party. Too many of them politics is a hobby. That's why South Africa so damn sloppy.